This is what happens when you don't buy insurance on stuff that you ship. The post office treats your packages and beats the crap out of them. Like all the other clocks that you have sold, every one of them has gotten smashed. And I will be doing a chargeback on this.